What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to export your Adobe After Effects project in GIF format. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. When using an up-to-date version of After Effects, you should see that you are unable to export your project in GIF format when using your After Effects render queue. Make sure to export your video using the Adobe Media Encoder application. You can download and install it using your Creative Cloud application. You will then be able to choose the Media Encoder as your export option. You can also drag and drop the After Effects file into your Media Encoder queue. In Media Encoder under Format, make sure to select the Animated GIF format from this drop-down menu. Next, click on Preset, and after a second or two, a new window will open up. Here, make sure to change your output name and save location when clicking on this name. You can also change the video format and preset from here, and below, change more settings if you want to. After exporting the file, you will be able to find your GIF when clicking on this output file name. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.